The following is an Investor Brand Network audio production via our audio press release solutions. As a multifaceted financial news and publishing company, Investor Brand Network utilizes its network of more than 5,000 distribution partners as well as other corporate communication tools to introduce public and private companies to a wide audience of investors, consumers, journalists, and the general public. Investor Brand Network's platform connects the investment community with companies that have great potential and a strong dedication to building shareholder value. The following audio press release may feature a client partner of Investor Brand Network. Investor Brand Network may have been compensated for the production of this audio production. Please be sure to read our entire disclaimer for full disclosure.
Xphyto announces European approval for 25-minute COVID-19 PCR test. Xphyto Therapeutics Corp, ticker symbol XPHYF, and its exclusive German diagnostics development partner, 3A Diagnostics GmbH, are pleased to announce the European approval of its point-of-care COVID-19 PCR test system, or COVID ID Lab. COVID ID Lab is now registered within the European Union as a commercial in vitro diagnostic test. Quote, "Our test is one of the fastest PCR-based COVID-19 tests currently approved, with a sample collection to result time of 25 minutes. COVID ID Lab combines the speed of a rapid screening test with the accuracy of a PCR diagnostic," said Hugh Rogers, CEO and Director of Xphyto. COVID ID Labs is designed for point-of-care testing, particularly in satellite and small-scale labs, such as transportation hubs, borders, care facilities, schools, pharmacies, and hospital settings. End quote. COVID ID Lab is a multiplex viral RNA probe kit based on the reverse transcriptase polymerase chain reaction method. For assay performance, COVID ID Lab requires only a single 20-minute PCR thermal cycle without prior RNA extraction as part of the sample preparation. Many widely available standard PCR instruments are suitable to run the test. Results are collected after the PCR cycle via easy-to-read optical indicator strips on a simple fluidics platform. The elimination of RNA extraction for sample preparation reduces the risk of cross-contamination and minimizes the need for lab materials and trained personnel. The rapid results, minimal laboratory equipment, and ease of use are expected to translate into reduced operating costs, greater convenience and portability. During validation of the assay, the limit of detection for SARS-CoV-2 RNA was determined to be 104.73 cPCR within a 95% confidence interval. Specificity of 100% against 19 other pathogens of serious respiratory infections was demonstrated on a respiratory verification panel. Precision was determined through evaluation of variants of the analysis results due to random deviations. A repeatability intra-assay precision evaluation, same lab, user, equipment, etc., and a laboratory precision evaluation, different lab, user, equipment, etc. Robustness was measured by evaluation of the impact of minor changes on process parameters, transport medium, PCR cycler model, ramp rate, template volume, hybridization mixing ratio, etc. The validation studies were carried out according to ICH Q2. Validation of analytical procedures, text and methodology, and VQ015, validation of methods, European Medicines Agency. The quality management system was in accordance with EN ISO 13485 2016 and EN ISO 9001 2015. Xphyto is currently in discussion with various potential distribution and wholesale partners, as well as potential licensees. The sales launch in Europe is targeted for April 2021. The company will provide further information and updates in due course. The company is not making any express or implied claims that its product has the ability to eliminate, cure, or contain the COVID-19 pandemic.
This audio press release is an original broadcast provided by Investor Brand Network, a multifaceted financial news and publishing company that delivers a new generation of corporate communication solutions, including news aggregation and syndication, social communication, and brand awareness tools. Investor Brand Network may receive payments for the services and solutions provided to its client partners. You should assume that the owners, officers, and directors of Investor Brand Network or financial analysts mentioned in this audio production may hold a position in and may intend to trade the securities on their own accounts. This audio production is not an offer or recommendation to buy or sell any securities mentioned in this audio production. The information in this broadcast is presented solely for informative purposes and is not intended to be or should it be construed as investment advice. As in all investments, investment in the featured companies carries an investment risk. Listeners should review the companies thoroughly with a registered investment advisor or registered stockbroker. This audio production by Investor Brand Network is not purported to be a complete study of the featured company or other companies mentioned. Information used and statements of fact have been obtained from featured companies and other sources but not verified nor guaranteed by Investor Brand Network as to completeness or accuracy. Such information is subject to change without notice. Please see our full disclaimers and disclosures at investorbrandnetwork.com.